Sorry, my music is all messed up. Let me fix it. I don't know why it does it to me, but it doesn't matter. I'm playing One Direction, so if you don't like One Direction, I'm sorry. Okay, so let's move on. So let's do Face. So this is my CoverGirl Face product. And I did hit pan, but I can still get product. So yeah, I love this powder. I actually like the sleek packaging because I'm all about sleek packaging. I know my voice is so clear, isn't it? Okay, so next thing is an e.l.f. All Over Cover Stick, and I'm actually running out of this, but what I do is I take this and apply it all over to my lips, and then I put the Wet n Wild lipstick over it, and it makes a perfect Barbie pink lip. So, I have one eyeshadow from Avon. This is the Avon Glimmer. I used to wear this all the time to school. It's a glittery purple that you can't even tell it goes on your lips. It's super pretty, super shimmery, and when you blend it in, it gives you that shimmery color, so it doesn't even look like you're wearing makeup. So, my favorite blush is the Milani Blush in Mango Tangles. I did hit the pan on this, but I can still get products out of it. Right there. Okay, favorite bronzer is from a palette. Yes, because this brown color right here, if you don't put too much on your face, see, I'll show you how to do it. So I take my brush and I kind of try not to mix it in with the green, and then I kind of just cast it on my skin. And I kind of blend the white, and I use the white as a highlight. Sorry if my face looks weird. So, then I kind of just tap off the excess and do what normal beauty gurus do, except I'm using a powder instead of a real bronzer. So, love it. This is a CoverGirl eyeshadow in Charcoal Frost. It's a super duper pigmented silver. Like, I've never seen a pigmented silver, but CoverGirl got some. So I have three eyeshadow palettes. The first one is from Maybelline New York, I think it's from Maybelline. I follow the steps on it, but sometimes I forget the black. So here's the that's the purple. That's the dark purple. That's the white. And that's the black. Super highly pigmented colors. Oh, and these are what the pads look like. I use them to get off anything that is on my hand. And, you know, I basically use this for everything. And then if it's still good and it still can work without using my face, I put it back because I can reuse it. So I actually have two more palettes. I actually accidentally just got sent home with me somehow, so. But this is an LA Colors palette in Sunflower. And my favorite colors is the light golden, like you can't even tell. The bronze color, I love to put it in my crease. And then the brown color, I use in my crease sometimes too, so. Pretty. I have another Wet n Wild palette. I mean, I love Wet n Wild products. So this is the Fringe palette, and I like this nude color, this bright orange, and this subtle orange, which are really pretty subtle colors. Now moving on to clothes and socks. So I do have favorite pajama pants. Look at these. They're monkeys, girl monkeys with like cupcakes and things. It's just super cute. My favorite shirt, you guys will probably already know about it. I'm not sure, I'm fun size. Okay, so I might have to stand up for this. This is my homemade shirt I made. My favorite shirt. And I do have a favorite pillow. Monster High Baby. Okay, now my favorite songs I will play for you. Okay, Come On, Come On. The first one, this is my favorite song too. So I hope you guys really enjoyed this.